Java, public interface part, and this we say it is abstract and everything, and has one public void, this methods, and second methods, and we can see. Also, there is public interface, other interface, okay? You see? There is difference between the, this program and the previous program. The previous program with that one interface, and we make an implementation. We open and we create an object to get the result for the implementation of those methods, okay? Now, we need to extend interface and other interface. So, we need to create as many, and after we come to extend them, okay? So, public interface football, extend what?
Interface.
Sport, the previous one. Okay, and this new one, it has what? The same as class. It inherits all the methods that in the previous interface, which is two, how many?
Two functions.
Two, these methods and the second, okay? And in addition, it has his own methods, declarations, which is home, visiting, and so on. Okay, so this interface, how many methods?
Sport.
Okay, we come again, and we have created an interface, new interface, which interface hockey, extend, sport. And it has how many? 1, 2, 3, 4. How many methods have?
5.
No. 6. 4, 3, 7, 7, 8, 9.
5, because we didn't extend this, okay?
Yeah.
But if we extend this, it is, you can't do it. If you extend this, that means football, it will be how many? 5, and also 5, 10. Okay, but he extend only the 3. Okay, let us. So, this program, I leave it with you to write the implementation. How you can write the implementation? We will understand how to write. Because, who can. We have how many interfaces?
3.
You with me, you can interface 1, sports.
Sport.
Second interface,
football,
which he extends from
sport.
Okay. Third interface,
hockey.
Now we need what to implement? We need the class that implement the hockey. For example, the hockey, the last one.
Class.
Okay, for example, we said public class. For hockey, for example, how many, now we need to write the function, the definition for the functions, how many functions, we say five and hockey.
Maximum, 4.
Hockey have 1, 2, 3, 4, and 2 from sport, it will be 6. So we need, and the hockey look like this program. Where we look like this.
6.
Just right. Public, a class, memo, implement hockey. Hockey have 2 classes, which is sport and we can start right. The methods number 1, methods number 2, methods number 3, and we came to the main program to call or to create an object from the hockey class, from the class. Yes, from this class, which is implement the hockey, okay? And we get the result according to what those methods are, okay? Okay, so this also is an exercise, just you write the hockey and I have some point which is say you can even implement the hockey interface, and hockey interface it has about 6 functions. You write us what you need in the functions and you go to create an object. This object
to
class. One class will implement the hockey interface. A hockey interface, it is extended to So you should to write all the method that extends or inherits from the previous interface and the has own interface. Is the class is clear or have some questions or you didn't understand? If you didn't understand, maybe you can repeat after I and you will be eating me and visit people and it will be your mind and refresh, okay? It is easy, yes? Yes, again. Do you have something? If you have a question, you can come out. Mahfoud?
Yes.
Is it okay? Or the same question? Is it okay? So, Kavi, Ahmad Kavi. Take care, you should help. Okay, okay.